What is up, guys? It's me, a boy, Slinky492, and I am back with another video. Today, I will be playing some more NHCSO. So, yeah. Well, let's get started. First, let me just call myself 10-8, and we'll be on our way. So, yeah, let's go. I really like the Jackalope's car. This car is right there. You see that hill right there? Cars, shots fire. God damn it. Oh, goodness. He just stole my police cruiser. How wonderful. I thought I locked it, but... gotta run back to the lander. Now, I'm not gonna go in, but I'm gonna go, like, around, because I don't know if that music's copyrighted. It's probably not. So, spawn in. I think I found the bolo. That's the bolo. That's on. Blue hair, dark skin. I have teaser. I'm just looking for obstruction. Anyways. Research. Gaming can see his taser ammo. Let's take that off of him. Because, you know, I don't want. I can. Okay, if this man don't get outside. Yeah, I talked to that officer. I just rolled around the corner and had to make an arrest. Look at you walking, okay. Okay then. Yeah, see you. Why don't I just charge him for asking? I gotta grab this guy quick. Obstruction of justice. Let's see. Alright, there we go. First arrest of this video. Obstruction and harassment. I mean, I was against Roblox TO. Hold on, I wanna go check him. I'm checking, let's go. 1023 times 1. Obstruction. Slash. Yeah, this music ain't that bad. Criminal records. What's his name? Low. Low locked. I won. Minutes. That's interesting. I think how that works, because I think I can't charge him twice. I just think it's because as how much I typed is depending on how much it's gonna be. So yeah, it's probably not 27 in jail because I typed in. What the hell is this guy doing? My Bolo. I wasn't looking. Because he's trespassing on our property. Lander, city's Lander Police Department's property. By standing on this wall, which is still on their property. Doesn't look good as a bolo. Good boy. He just jumped. I don't really care though. There's no fire on, so I really can't do anything about it. Since he jumped, he didn't kill him. Because I don't think they care about TOS anymore. Mayflower, yeah, they don't really care about TOS. So, what's that? So, no. Yeah, like I said, they don't care about it. So, I don't have to. I could roleplay with them. There's actually some type of suicide roleplay. Shots fired. Alright. That's alright. Let's go back tonight. I mean, that was a pretty quick response, though. I mean, I wasn't that far away. So it should be. Check out the state pump action. No, that's just gonna be a waste of time. It doesn't really look like anything's happening. Cause I don't know. I don't know what he wants. It's so. You wanted to go? Or I wanted to go. I mean, I was like. The traffic lights. My videos are gonna be pretty long, just so I can get a decent huge control. It's just for my control. It's just for my control. I definitely want some strips on my own. Shitty, that part of the line. That's suspicious. not usual for people to be here by themselves. Might be possible. So, why? Oh no, he's not doing it. He's just sitting inside the restaurant. I don't understand, like, why are these restaurants always empty? Do the business owners even, like, hire people? Because it's like nobody ever is in and like, look at them. Went to bed super late, and then don't forget about yesterday, that video yesterday, that took a long time just to like render. I mean, it was a long video, so that deputy got shot dead. Our best bet would be if I was him, he shot him like right here, so he'd probably go this way more into Plymouth to hide. I mean, if I was him, I'd probably go out this way. I don't know what I'm talking about. I could arrest that driver for not suspecting him under 56. I was right. He did go out of state limits. If I was. Oh. Taxing. I'm gonna go run this plate just to check if said green chariot. This is a green chariot. I mean, if I'm wrong, this is about to be sad. If this is not the oh gosh, that's a
hey.
Sorry about that. My music just turned on. There you go. Okay, there you go. Sorry about that. I think they might have, oh yeah, they already caught the warrant suspect, that guy that was popping up. I wonder where all these ants be coming from. I haven't seen them a lot lately. seen them a lot, especially over here. Like half of it is stop me from getting interest. I don't know. Probably the car, because the car is changed. I don't know what happened. I just went to the branches. Lander ain't that bad. It's actually really good. I could do a U-turn right now, because it's not a double yellow. know, that guy looks really familiar. Let's look up Olo. So yeah, I guess. No, I guess I didn't actually add this, yes. This one died. I'll just say I'm gonna need that guy to come. I need somebody to come down here. Why? Because it's my job. I can't just let you go. Anyways. My alt account had a cowboy. Man, didn't I just. Officer down, I can't take the suspect with me. He's gotta get down here soon, cause after 30 minutes I can't hold this guy any longer. No, but he better get down here soon, cause I mean I don't wanna illegally hold him. Why do I want to give him money? I don't know if. I don't know. That's why I don't give people money. Because I don't know if they're going to use it illegally or not. Because I know many people do that. Give money to their friends that do illegal actions. He blew up my car. I never even. What is he talking about? I mean, I have a whole 40-minute video. I have an FOID card. So? Doesn't mean you're not gonna. Okay, where is this guy at though? Nah, I'm for real because I mean, he's taking like a decent amount of time. an FYD does not say anything. That just means you can have an FYD. Since we're like close by now. Why are we all like this huge line following us?
Oh gosh! Oh shoot. Dang. Oh gosh.
Oh god, that was intense. I got it. last the wrong guy? Okay. So you just made me bring him all the way down to the pain. I mean, he didn't look like the guy though, that's for sure. I gotta take him out. So I can't even spawn my car. I'm gonna just spawn my car to get him outside of. There you go. Anyways, guys. Whoa. At the end, that was an amazing shootout. I got shot to death. So yeah, that was a pretty amazing shootout. We got a decent 50 minutes in, so about an hour. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and maybe even comment down below to see how I'm doing. So, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.